på det, må jeg sige, vi er i dag.
Vi siger ikke så meget.
Ikke så meget?
En våd dag.
Okay.
Der var sådan day.
Det var sådan en dansk hytte i Vittelsækkel, og du kunne tage andre i Høgevald, sådan der. But Patrick, I'm just gonna ask you, what do we think about this, well, green artificial grass that we see behind us? What do you think?
It looks pretty good.
Yeah?
Don't you think so?
Yeah.
I'm looking forward to play on the last game.
Yeah.
So, it's gonna be nice. I'm not too much to artificial grass, but this looks really good, so I'm looking forward to that.
I must ask you about that goal against Ibivaf in Vestmanair.
Yeah.
That was a rather cool finish. That's in my personal opinion. What, how would you describe both the game itself, you know, the conditions, and that goal?
I think we played a good game actually. We kept the ball a lot and created a lot of chances, and there was a lot of space behind the defenders, and I got a chance where I couldn't shoot the first time. So I had to turn around and kick it in the short corner. So it was a good goal.
Was it intentional to kick it in the short corner, you know?
Yeah, it was pretty hard because maybe it was deflected, but I don't know. I think it was a good goal.
And you know, against both Keflavík and Fisk, you've been scoring some goals after maybe a little bit of a dry period, but you're up to 13 now.
Yeah, that's good. Of course, I'm going for the golden boot.
Yeah.
But I've had some games where I didn't score, and you know, it comes in a row, so it's good to be back goal scoring.
You read, you know, about the strikers on the mainland, England, Europe, about when they're not scoring goals, this dry period or something. Is it something that goes into your head,
or
is it
not? Because I'm just going into the pits to win every single game, and if I'm not gonna score, I'm sure someone else do it, or I can assist. That's also an important thing, so that's not something I'm thinking of. So.
Okay. And you know, this next game we're going up to Akranes, going to IA, a team that's known for, you know, fighting and tackling and everything. How are you preparing for that game?
I think if you look at the last game we played against them, there was a lot of space behind the defenders and space between the defenders and the midfielders. So we have to run for each other and make some space, so I'm sure that's going to be a good game, hopefully a win.
This is a big motivation for you, of course, the golden boot, and you're trying to finish the season possibly third, definitely fourth. Is that something you're really aiming for?
Yeah, of course. That's 3 points to the third place. That's something we're going for, of course, but it's going to be difficult because only 2 games left, but we'll see, and of course I'm going for the golden boot.
And you know, of course you would be foolish to think that other teams, you know, maybe bigger teams aren't paying attention to a 13 goal man.
Yeah, that's true. You never know what's gonna happen, so we'll see after the season. But right